Don't go away. Don't go away. Oh, no, 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 no. More headache. And he grabs a rock, and I'm out! Hi guys, and welcome to ARK Survival Evolved Scorched Earth server. That's a tongue twister for you. Let me get out of this mode. Here we are at this grandiosa place. Well, not really. It looks kind of crappy, but I'm not done yet, so relax. What are we going to do today? Well, there's at least one thing I really do want to get done, is to get a, what do you call it? Rock elemental. That would be great, actually. And we have something else, but I don't think I have time for that today. But let's see. Which one are you, Gonzo? You, Gonzo. Bye. You see this? Fire wyvern egg, level 5. I got 20 days. Instead of half a second like I got last time when I went there 3 times. So I have been there a 4th time and actually got hold of it. And I got this as a present from my colleague on the server, Conley's tribe member, Lightning Wyvern. He's really good at that, to pick up eggs from the dragon's nest, so just let him do that in the future when I don't have to. I mean, it's quite dangerous. I already lost 3 birds over there, and I hate to lose animals. Truly. Wait, I should close this. I know where we have is this rock elemental, and I'm going to do this alone. I'll try to make this alone. And I have somewhere we have it. There it is. Rocket launcher and a rocket launcher. Put you there. I got 14. Yeah. 14 regular. 14 normal propelled grenades. And I made 5 rocket homing missiles. I'll save that to the end if I have to. And look at this, we have Structural Plus installed, so yeah. Automatic. I love it. And I can remove this gate and put it wherever I want. Okay, back to business. Should be over here somewhere. Here it is. Okay, and straight ahead from this place there should be a rock elemental over here. Unless he has moved, which I hope he hasn't. Where are you? Is that it? Yeah. Wild Rock Elemental level 5. It's a perfect level for me. And we can go straight up there. Hello. Mr. Cranky. Okay. What was that? Hello. Hello. Yeah, there he comes. No, no, not that way. Come on. Come on over here.
Let me be, I just want to sleep.
Well, you can't. We have job to do, okay? Ugh. Follow me now. Come on. Come on. Phew. This way. This way. I hope I can get him stuck here. We'll see if I can't. Then we're screwed. What? No, 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 no. There we go. Thank God he's so slow. Ugh. Come this way. You know you want it. Yeah, that's it. Ugh. I hate it when he throws that. Can you get stuck here? He's stuck? Yeah, he is. Come on. Stay where you are. Hello. Head hit. Yeah. Oh, that was close. Oh crap. But my lord is standing and waiting for it. And another hit. No, 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 no. Don't. Don't run away. Don't run away, I'll stand still. Say cheese. Oh, there we go.
Hello.
Yep. No, stay. Stay.
Stay.
That was the third one. Oh, crap. Don't fall. And next headache. Oh, too late. Hey, got a taste of that one. Don't go away. Don't go away. Oh no 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 no! Crap. Okay. What? I was too slow. I mean, come on. It should be easy. I just have to run back there. Stop looking at the implant and run back. Get me over there quickly. Eat the next one. Crap. Oh, stop that. elemental should still be there. Or I hope so. Take it all! Thank you. Whew! Now, this. Get dressed. What else? That. Thank you. Is it loaded? Yes, it is. Now, where did he go? Is that him? Yes, it is. Hello! No. Please, I do not wish to have fun with your rocks. Don't go away. It's a good sight, though, to be here. No. Stuck on that stupid rock. Crap. Come on over here. No. Hello. Seems to be quicker. What the? No, just don't stand there, you will get hit again. Okay, this has to go. I'm getting stuck on that all the time. Thank you. And now, where are you? I can't let him rest too long. Right, there you are. He's resting again. Hello. On to the side. Whatever you do. Get some headache. Oh. Come on. No. Don't try to take another way. Oh. Come on, hurry up. Nope, too late. I thought it was charged already. Come on. Give me a smile. Crap, I missed. Luckily, I got 2 bits. Well, back to the drawing board. Okay. I am going to get that sucker. Jesus, he was. I hope no raptor comes and eat me, huh? And we go again. Yeah, I have. That was the wrong body. There are bodies of all over the place here. Take all. Hello. No. Okay, time to load up the homing missiles. Where are they? There they are. Oh, oh there. There. No. Get up. You're facing the wrong way. I'm here. Ooh. Get down, will you? Would you go down? How much total can I take? Crap! Only got two left. Hi. No. That was the last one. Jesus Christ. Okay. I guess back to the drawing board for a while. If you follow me and I'm right on you, we will get back and I have to make more missiles. Yeah, and you stay there, I hope. Yeah, there he is. So I will get right back to you. We just have to make a ton more, and I think I need new armor. I feel nude. Yeah, be right back, guys. All right, daylight has cometh. Welcome, sun. I can turn off my generator. It's pitch black here before it was a night and sandstorm. Couldn't see my hand in front of me. Great. Maybe we can get something done now. Time to head over to that beautiful place again. I wonder... I think I will leave these guys this time. How's my stats looking? Alright. Why do these always open, smack in your face? Because, yes, good. Now let's go over and finish what we have started, I hope. I'm not sure. It seems to be very hard to take out this guy with this. But should work. It should work. Hi. Whoa. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. There he is. Have that one. Is there time for another one? Nope. Don't go away. Have another one. He's down! Finally! Oh my god. Let me have a look at this. $5,400. Whew! I don't know how much he wants on this, but just pumping forward and see what happens. Now the big question is, how long will this tame take? Nobody knows, nobody knows. We'll see. Have to make it hungry first. 12,931. We had 25,000. Yeah. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. Well, we have accelerated taming speed on the server, thank God, because this would take for level 5, it's hard to say, but maybe 10-12 hours in real life hours. Oh, that's right, I don't have a saddle. Jeez, I hope I have the stuff right now. I think he will be safe over there. Nobody wants to eat a rock golem or rock elemental. I think. Let's have a look here and see. Put up. Must be in here to make it. Let's see here. Saddle. Rock golem. 35. I need 32 metal ingots. I can do that. 28. There's 32. Let's put it in here. Rock golem saddle. It was quite cheap. Hide fiber metal ingots. 35. Not bad. Get lost. Don't use my inventory. There we go. 25 kilos. 4 pounds or whatever. Okay. And by the way, I have tried out this transferring animals between servers. We have the center server as well. And I picked up Pinky, a monkey. Pinky feels a bit left out. Because he's the only monkey on the whole map. But, yeah. He'll be fine, he's got Jibobas. Company. I just hope they don't bully him. So, where were we? Here? Here? Up here. There's a lot of bodies around here. I might as well do this. Need the meat. Thank you. I can serve myself to my animals. That's a good plan, isn't it? Oh, look at this. Going well. 74% taming. Plus one level. Yeah. I should be happy if I get one, but there we go. I've tamed a rock elemental. Okay. Domesticated, yada yada. Okay. So, thy name shall be what? It's a non-gender, so should we call him Tiny? Of course. That's a good name. Hey, let's have a look at you. Wow. And you do need speed, that's for sure. And you need a saddle, and let's have some fun. How is it? Get out of here first. No. Don't tell me you're stuck in this pit. No! Okay, it's good to be collecting sand and stone, but this sucks. How did he get in here if he can't get out? Maybe I can do like this. Will he follow? Because there's a difference. They can walk in different places. If not someone's riding them. So I really do hope he can get loose from there. Come on. I don't believe it. No. Oh, there you came. Thank God. Oh. I thought we were screwed totally. Neutral. Happy girl. There we go. And don't get stuck there again. Whew. Well, this worked fine. Cool. Let's see. Okay. Time to do some more mana damage. Okay. To let it go to waste. Yes, 123 hide, 40 cutting. Okay. I was hoping for more, but nice. I've been wanting one of these for a long time. I thought they were much harder to get. Well, it easier tames I have done, but yeah. That was quite cool, and I can actually put him here. Like here, maybe? see if I can get down without killing myself. Yeah, worked fine. And you're neutral? Oh, you almost look happy. Let's have a good look at him. Wow. What a creature. It would be great to have as soon as we have leveled him up. And you have food. Plenty of it. Good. Have some more speed. I wonder... Yeah. If I get him a bit closer... Will he take part in this? Do you get any? No? How close do you have to be? Like there? Yeah, that should work. Great! We got this one now, and yeah, for the next episode, maybe some building while we at the same time are taming two dragons. Oh, no, not taming, what I'm saying, hatching two dragons at the same time and breed them. And there will be a fire one and electric one. I'm looking forward to that. So, until next time. Take care, and I will see you out there in the next video. Bye!